Cinnamon's recipes. Today I'm going to show you cinnamon sugar tortilla chips. You can use these in a variety of ways. I'm going to actually use them for a dip that I'm going to show you later. The amounts of the ingredients that you'll need for this recipe will be listed in the information box below. The ingredients are 5 flour tortillas, sugar, cinnamon, and melted butter. You'll also need a baking pan, and I've lined mine with a non-stick aluminum foil. You'll also need to preheat your oven to 410 degrees Fahrenheit. I have my tortillas all stacked up, and now what I'm going to do is take a knife and I'm going to cut them into wedges. I'm just going to cut all the way down through. And you can make as many or as wedges as you want, whatever size you want. I'm actually going to go this way. And then one more time. So I have a nice wedge. Now what I'm going to do is just lay them on my baking sheet. I have my tortilla chips all laid out. So what I'm going to do now is mix my sugar and my cinnamon together in a bowl. A little mix. Set that aside for just a minute, and I'm going to take my melted butter and I'm going to brush the tortillas with the melted butter. Okay, so I've brushed them all with butter, and now I'm going to take my cinnamon and sugar and just sprinkle it over. As much or as little as you would like. Okay, so now what I'm going to do is put these in my preheated oven for 5 to 8 minutes until they're nice and crisp. My cinnamon sugar tortilla chips are done, and this is what they look like. They cooked for 8 minutes, and now I'm just going to leave them on this tray and let them cool completely. My cinnamon sugar tortilla chips have cooled and I've put them on a serving plate, and this is what they look like. I hope you enjoy them.